thing, something the professor does is he grabs like this and then he finds the divots in his own wrist right here.
Yeah.
And he tucks his elbows in. I can never hit this, but he does it to me all the time. So we're here. Actually, another little setup is you can grab the back of the tricep right here. And then grab right here. And you can kind of keep them here for a while sometimes, depending on how strong they are, but eventually you're always looking for this. So let's try this one. This, we're here. Say that good posture. Tricep. Arm drag, basically. Throw the leg open. Eventually, we're going to go to here, here, and then the ultimate goal is just here.